fresh shit. You know, I stay on that fresh shit, nigga. $700 sweaters and shit, nigga. Classic $100 jeans, you know what I'm talking about? $1,000 belts and shit, nigga. Big nigga on that fresh shit. I'm on that fresh shit. Yeah.
Big nigga, no, he stay the freshest. Rockstar jeans off a pair of sky blue 11s. Latest Don C hat off the Kenzo sweater. In rehab, spilling lean on a pair of Giuseppes. Bad bitches blow my head up, love the way I be dressing. Might just take one to the mall with me and let her dress it. Versace drawers, Burberry Bill, you know I'm extra. I got a bitch that get my shoes early, so I bless her. Get 70, 80 different pair of shoes, nigga. 40 pair of jeans in one room, nigga. Sitting here like what I'm finna wear. Did them bitches one time, I'm finna buy another pair. Ayy, hey. 70, 80 different pair of shoes, nigga. Yeah. 200 t-shirts in one room, nigga. All kind of different belts, all kind of different hats. Cash the shit off the shelf, ayy. Hey.
Yeah, I get fresh for nothing, nigga.
About to go in here. They got the Pistons up here at the Foot Locker, at the Power Store. Blake Griffin's supposed to be up here. Langston Galloway already up here. I think a couple more go fall through. About to go in here and check this out. Yeah, they always got something popping off up in up at the Power Store. Blake Griffin gonna be up here today. Kicks of the day. Got the blue games on. What's going down? Let's go check out. Let's go see what's going on. What's good? What it do? I'm back with a vid. Yeah, I know I be slacking on my pimping, y'all. But shit, like I say, shit, life be, I be busy. But anyways, today's video, I'm talking a little, this video probably gonna be short because I went to, well, today's video is, I went to, Foot Locker had a little Q&A with, Blake Griffin was at the Power Store. And he had a little Q&A. It was quick as hell though. Like he probably was there maybe an hour, maybe probably not even an hour, probably 45 minutes. It was on some 2K kind of shit. Like, you know how you be playing 2K and your player, he get these endorsements and all this shit, and they pay him to do go to these little events and shit. You know how y'all know how the 2K shit is. You go to like these and Lee Vince and shit on the 2K. That's kind of how this was. He was there for a minute. Jumpman Boston was there. I ran into the big homie Jumpman Boston. Shout out, salute to Jumpman Boston. Blake came through. He answered a few questions for a little minute, and he bounced. He played on a little. They had like this little shoot around little thing. He played on that for a minute with a couple of the kids and shit, and he dipped. But I was trying to vlog this. I couldn't actually get to the stage where he was sitting there and stuff and answering all the questions because I was too busy.
Zero 2 2 0 6 5.
Anybody got that?
0 2 2 0 6 5. Going what?
Well, let me tell y'all what I got. So, they had the little event. They had raffles and stuff going off. They actually raffled off. It was actually the 34 release too. So they raffled off a pair of 34s. I think Blake signed the 34s. And they raffled off 6 little mini Jordan balls, and I actually won one of them, autographed by Blake. Yeah, this is dope. Something I can put out. I need to find me like one of them little them little cases to put this in so I can put this up. I'm actually gonna get it to my daughter. I'm giving this to my baby, to my daughter, even though she's a girl. But I'm gonna keep that for her. So I couldn't get to the stage. Back to this, I couldn't get to the stage because I was too busy standing in the damn line. So they had like this little stand where you can like design like little shirt. It was just some little. They had like this little. I don't know the name of the damn gun. But you could put like little. They had like a little board. Where you could put like different logos and make. It was just a white shirt where you could put different stuff on there that they was doing. So I made a shirt. Say because sneakers on the back. Then on the front, you know I gotta represent for the D. Got 313 on there, got Foot Locker, got a little Jumpman logo right here, got the old English D. Say House of Hoops down here. Just a little white t-shirt, some shit they was giving away. And I was standing in the damn line because everybody wanted to get one of these little shirts. It's just a little shirt, just a little throw on something, run to the store real quick, just something real quick. So I was too busy. And so I couldn't really get no up close footage of Blake, but it was dope though. They had DJ BJ there. They had the little 2K area set up where you could play 2K. They had it on Xbox. I ain't played 2K on Xbox in a minute, so they had that set up for the kids. They had like a little. They was giving out like little Gatorades and waters and shit like that. It was real dope. They always doing like little stuff up there at the Power Store. If you ain't watched none of my previous videos, watch my back to school. They had the back to school event. Go watch that video. It's always something popping off at the Power Store. So yeah, shouts out to Foot Locker Power Store. Shout out to Blake. Shout out to Jumpman Boston. Shout out to my city, man. And shout out to all my supporters and everybody who fuck with me. I'm about to end out this video. I got a little footage for y'all. I'm show y'all, and I'm about to wrap up this video. I'm gonna do another video. I'm trying to do this. Knock this. Black is Beautiful. I'm gonna do mine. Everybody been doing there. Shout out to everybody who been doing that. Shout out to Alias that started it. If I ain't mistaken, yeah, he did start it. And everybody been having some dope shit in they Black is Beautiful challenges. I've been seeing a lot of dope shit, a lot of dope sneakers. So check mine. Be on the lookout for mine. They got the line. They doing custom t-shirts. Blake Griffin's supposed to be coming out in a few minutes. The 34 is dropped today. Get an in-hand look it up at those in a minute.
Move past that. I don't know. always a special time for me. There was a playoff series where we played the Spurs, Houston, had them down, and didn't finish the job. So for me, you know, always trying to chase that championship. Try to correct that, but I really enjoy where I'm at today. So I never really think in those terms. It's a great question, but right now I'm always kind of like looking forward to the future, looking forward to this team. So that's where I'm at now. That's a great question.
Yes, sir. My last.
Y'all know who it is. I'm out.